Hello there, my name is Zahra Hajir. In this experiment, we will see how germs grow using yeast, sugar, and water with different temperatures. In the first cup, put 1 spoon of sugar, 1 spoon of yeast, and 100 ml of cold water. In the second cup, put 1 spoon of sugar, 1 spoon of yeast, and 100 ml of hot water. In the third cup, put the same amount of sugar and yeast and add warm water. After 5 minutes, we can observe that the yeast grows fast in the hot water, while in the warm water, it grows slowly. However, in the cold water, it does not grow at all. I hope you like the video. Thank you for watching.